as the host, it's up to Peter to read out the results. This could be interesting.
So let's see who's won. In fourth place is Nikki.
Oh. I don't know why you're saying ahead of me.
You won, Jane.
Oh my God.
Enjoy the money. I hope it makes you very happy. Dear Lord, what a sad little life, Jane. You ruined my night completely so you could have the money, but I hope now you spend it on getting some lessons in grace and decorum, because you have all the grace of a reversing dump truck without any tyres on.
I don't get it.
Well, you wouldn't, let's be honest. There's nobody in there, love. So, Jane, take your money and get off my property.
Doggy bag, anyone?
Awkward.
So,
well done, Jane.
Thanks.
Just for the record, Charles and Adam came joint second.
It's a travesty that I didn't win. An utter travesty. The best food, the best presentation, the best table, and that I get graded under Adam. Under Adam, who produced a plate of vomit. Under Charlotte, who served up rancid, chewy pork and an undercooked chocolate brownie. So I lose and she wins. I hope she enjoys her money.
Poisonous Pete has kicked us out of his house because he's a very sore loser. Ooh.